PowerPoint presentations are the backbone of a lot of great training and learning content, but slides that are nothing but text are super boring. Hi, I'm Anna from TechSmith, and today I'm going to show you how you can make any presentation more interesting with just a few simple tips. Just say no to wordy PowerPoint slides. Videos, GIFs, and screenshots can make your presentations truly memorable. And of course, Snagit makes it easy to do all three. By the way, if you don't already have Snagit, there's a link for a free trial in the description below. Wait, did I say videos and slide decks? Is that a thing? It is! Videos can have a huge impact on presentations. They capture and hold your audience's attention and can help pace your presentation too. Snagit makes it easy to record part or all of your screen. You can also create a video from images. When your video recording is finished, just trim out the parts you don't need and drag it to your slide. If you're using a different slide application, you can save your video as a file to your local drive or share directly to Google Drive, Dropbox, and a bunch of other destinations too. GIFs are another great way to harness the power of video, but are especially useful if you don't need sound. Plus, GIFs don't require a play button, so they start the minute your slide pops up and auto-replay when they get to the end of the clip. To create a GIF in Snagit, just take your screen recording and click that GIF button. Then, just like with videos, you can share it wherever it needs to go. If you don't need a moving image or a video to illustrate a point, screenshots can help your audience follow along with you and connect what they hear with what they see. Capture all or part of your screen. Then you can add arrows, text, and other annotations to clearly show what you want them to see. You can also use features such as the blur tool to protect sensitive information. If you want to learn more about the blur tool, click here. Once you've got your images, you can send them directly to PowerPoint or any of Snagit's other built-in destinations. And now you have some great ways to turn those boring PowerPoint presentations into memorable learning experiences with visuals and videos. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a like. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more great content. Thanks for watching.